I love this man the most in the world because of who he allowed me to be. He's been a constant. We're married over 60 years. And as you know, no relationship goes smoothly. You have ups and downs because you're two different people trying to become one. You never really do become one. I think because we both exhibited patience and humor, I think those are indispensable in relationships. This is my lifetime partner.